The circuiting figure is modified so that the electric bell rings now to give a warning when the light intensity increases. State any necessary changes of components in the circuit. Take your time to think. Let's think again about these types of circuits that are based on transistors and are used as alarms. Now you don't need a heat sensor. Instead, you need a light sensor. So you need an LDR and a resistor, not a thermistor and a resistor. This is the first thing you will think about. But what is placed in gap A and what is placed in gap B? Remember again the three connections of the transistor: the collector, the base, and the emitter. If you want an alarm when light intensity increases, you put the LDR in gap A between the base and the collector, and put your resistor in gap B between the base and the emitter. This means that if you want a dark sensor or dark alarm, you will put the LDR in B and the resistor in A. So, what are the changes that we will make? We say that we will use a light-dependent resistor instead of the thermistor. Also, the resistor will be in gap B and the LDR will be in gap A. Remember that the resistor was in gap A in the previous question. 2 marks for this question. Light-dependent resistor, or you can say LDR identified. This is 1 mark. The second mark is for LDR or alternative is in gap A and the resistor or alternative in gap B. Instead of resistor, you can say a variable resistor or a rheostat. Anyway, whatever you say, this will be in gap B. And this is the second mark.